We learned information about the development between the person to person and per capita income between the state to state. Today we have learned about the human development report. This is human development report. Then we should need income, health and education. If you calculate the human development report, then also you should do particular information about the income, health and education. It is a correct measurements. So we should follow these instructions. If any country, it is possible or it is good conditions in income and health purpose, education purpose, that country it is in the higher qualities, higher position. So if you measure any information like the human development report, then also you should get the information from the income, health and education. Human development report published by the UNDP means United Nations Development Program. So it is published a human development report. So in our country Kerala and Punjab, it is a higher qualities, higher positions are there because it has the educational wise and health wise and income wise very high positions are there. So that's why it's got better position, better rank. Here given table, children, some data regarding India and its neighbors for the 2013. About the information about Sri Lanka, it is a per capita income 5170. So it is lifespan of the Sri Lanka, and it got the 92 rank. It is educational purpose 9.3 and 12.7, and expected years of the schooling. So about the India, it is a per capita income 3285. It is a lifespan of the India 65.8. It is a schooling 10.7 and here 4.4. That's why we got 136 rank. Education wise, Himachal Pradesh got higher places, higher position in our country because they provided for the student and teachers as a betterly. So they're providing better salaries, they're providing good education, they're providing water facilities and toilet facilities for the students. That's why they got better position in education. Here given, children, thick color very high because developed countries, and light thick color high. Next, developing countries, and it is very light color, medium color. So these are developed countries, America and Canada, North America and Canada. It is a European countries. This is Japan and other countries from the Russia, and it is Australia. Our country in this stage medium. So many countries from the Africa, it is in the very low stage. So finally we got information about the, if you take any information like the human development report, then also you should follow the income wise, health wise and education wise, then also you should get the perfect result.